Well, Father's Day is just 1 week away, and joining us this morning with some last-minute gift ideas is Bridget Stickline from Green Spring Station. I'm sorry, it's a mouthful. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you? Thanks for having us.
Thank you for coming, and you have a lot of stuff to get to. Where do you want to start?
Well, I'll start with Beckett Hitch.
Okay.
Beckett Hitch just recently expanded. If you haven't been over there, they're closed today, but you absolutely want to go tomorrow. Really great ideas, and if your house is anything like mine, buying for Dad can be really tough.
Yes.
So, we themed a little bit for you.
Okay.
Starting with Outdoorsy Dad here, this lantern's awesome. Once you charge it, you can charge your phone from it. It's got different light modes.
Cool.
Very cool for Dad who likes to camp or spend time outside. Mm-hmm. Then we move on to Beer Dad. Really great Baltimore beer glasses here and a really great book. And then the Smathers and Branson bottle opener. They're a local company.
Yes, you just mentioned it. I did not know that. I know so many people that have those belts, so it's
yes, and we brought a belt as well. Mm-hmm. So all that hand embroidery. Collapsible steak knives, how brilliant.
Yeah.
Again, could go back to your Outdoorsy Dad as
yeah.
well. He's doing a steak on his grill. So Grilling Dad, and then into our Star Wars Dad.
Uh-huh.
So this is really fun. It's a baking mat with all of your favorite characters
cool.
on it, and then cookie cutters, and then Be More Yoda or Be More Vader, depending on your personality.
Okay.
So all of these gifts available at Beckett Hitch.
Okay.
And then jumping down the hall at Green
yes.
Spring Station
yes.
To We Chic. Mm-hmm. We didn't want to forget about Grandpa, so we've mm-hmm. got these great bamboo onesies that say, I love Grandpa.
Oh, how cute.
How to babysit a grandpa, how to surprise a dad, my dad is awesome. And then Jimmy Fallon's book has recently been adapted into a puzzle called Data.
Oh, cool. You have a lot to get to. And also, I think going back to the lantern, it's kind of cool, you know, Outdoorsy Dad, but also if the power goes out, so it can kind of have a lot of functions with it, and you can charge your phone from it. So, hey, we'll take it, right?
Exactly.
All right. Thank you so much for joining us this morning.